Charis Missionary Church.
My name is Zugile Ndunge. I'm coming from Mthatha, and this is my wife, Busisiwe Ndunge.
Can you please tell me the problem that actually made you to come here today?
Well, we had a number of issues. One was deliverance, healing, as well as the problems that we had in our marriage.
What was really happening to your marriage?
We usually get arguments that would not end up well. Mm-hmm. So it would start small, but we'll end up, you know, as something very serious. Mm-hmm. So which prompted us to come and see the man of God.
And by the grace of God, you were able to see the man of God on a one-on-one session. Before you can tell us your experience with the man of God, can you please tell us, when you were facing all these obstacles in your marriage, how were they affecting you?
It was affecting our relationship. Mm-hmm. It was also affecting our work, our careers. Mm-hmm. I think that's mostly what the issues that we had affected, you know, that part of our life.
And you saw the man of God one-on-one, confirm the prophecy that he gave to you, whether to be true or not, and also tell us, what did he say regarding the situation that made you to come here, particularly your marriage?
Everything that man of God touched were true. He identified the problems that we had in our marriage, and also he identified the sickness that we had. And we thank God that today we received the healing in the name of Jesus.
And how are you feeling?
It feels like a heavy burden have been lifted off our shoulders.
In Jesus' name. Puma! 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 There's a demon there. Let's let me. Puma! Puma!
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on.
And at that particular moment when the man of God prayed for you, how did you feel?
Well, to me, I just had a joy. I just had a joy to see the power of God, working on me. Amen. Yes.
We give glory to Jesus for our life. We believe that as the man of God has prayed for you and your wife, you are free, you are delivered, and you're coming back with a testimony in Jesus' name.
Of course. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks so
Thank
much.
You. Thank you. Charis Missionary Church.
My name is Johanna Maruma. I came from Limpopo, Polokwane. The problem that I came here, that makes me to come here, is that my husband told me that he saw a vision that they will hijack me and they will be sort of the guns. So I ran to this place. And then, fortunate by the grace of God, the man of God located me straight to the problem. He said to me, where are you from? And then I told him that I'm from Polokwane Ivy Park. And then he said to me, no, there is a root of the problem where you are from. You know anything about Blood River? And then I said, Blood River is where my grandfather stayed, is where originally we are from in my family. And then he said to me, there is the cousins that they are criminals that side. They organized to come and hijack you to take a car because he said he can hear the gunshot. And then the man of God, he even told me that the car, it will be taken to the inspector car in Benoni. Yes, then I confirmed to the man of God that is the reason why I am here.
Amen. And before you could even tell the man of God what you came here for, he went straight to the point of what made you to come here. How did you feel at that particular moment when he spoke to you?
I was so happy and at the same time be shocked, because I just know that there will be a hijacking, but not knowing exactly where is that, where this thing it will happen and when. Because he even indicated that this thing it was planned to be done in to be happen in Good Fridays.
And how are you feeling right now as you are saved? I believe that as the man of God has spoken a word unto your life, you are saved.
Now I'm happy because the man of God declared that that things it won't happen.
So tell me, after your husband told you about the hijacking, eventually you did not know when and how is it gonna happen. How did it affect you after you knew what your husband told you? Eventually it brought a little bit of fear.
Yes, it brought a little bit of fear because he even sometimes accompanied me to the work. He will stay there the work until 6 and then he drive me go back to home, because I was even afraid to drive the cars. And now the man of God say I must not afraid to drive the car, I must start driving my cars.
How are you feeling right now?
Right now I'm very happy and I thank God for his grace and also for to allowing me to come to this place. Amen.
And when the man of God prayed for you at that particular moment, how did you feel?
When the man of God prayed for me, to be honest, I didn't feel anything, but I was surprised when I wake up on the floor. Amen. Amen. Amen.
We believe that it is your deliverance, as I believe that there are many people out there who God is showing them something that is about to happen, but they don't take it to consideration. I say it is the grace of the Lord that your husband saw it and you took it serious and you came to seek the face of the Lord regarding what your husband saw. What can you say to other people out there who are facing the racist same situation that you were coming across in life?
Okay, to all the viewers all over the world, I can say to them, even today God speak and they are the anointed men of God outside where they can give us the direction, and also the Lord will use them to solve our problems. If they have a problem or they have any doubt or they need direction in their life, I will advise them to come to Charis or to anywhere to see the men of God who really used by God. Amen.
Thank you.